very happy with the way they played. You know, it's a nerve-wracking game. You know, number one, number two in the state. And we said no matter what happened today, it was a lesson game. You learn a lesson whether you win or lose. And I think that was the point today. You know, we played small ball. We got timely hit. We got a great home run out of Page. Can't ask for anything better than that.